The subjects of energy and mobility are subjects in which India will face many problems in its growth towards becoming a developed country. The problems in energy and mobility are problems which will require local solutions, Indian solutions, and for that we need innovative Indians to work hard to get India to be sufficient in energy as well as in mobility areas. I was very happy that earlier this year, IISER Pune, in collaboration with KPIT, organized the first conference on energy and mobility. This was done on a small scale, but it attracted many of the eminent workers in the energy mobility area to IISER Pune, where there was a conference which addressed some of the problems facing these very important areas. KPIT also instituted the KPIT Shodh Awards for Best Thesis. These are awards which students vie for. Financially, they're very attractive, and some very good theses, PhD theses, were awarded the KPIT Shodh Awards. Now, in 2020, KPIT and IISER Pune will hold its second conference on a much larger scale. This will be an international conference with experts from abroad as well as from India. Again, there will be the second set of KPIT Shodh Awards being awarded for the best thesis and second best thesis, as well as for other presentations. And I urge students from all over the country who are working in these two areas of energy and mobility to participate in this conference, bring forth their innovative solutions which they might have in these two areas, and present their work at the conference, talk to experts in these two fields at the conference, and I'm sure they will benefit immensely from being participants in the conference. So please do come and participate in this conference. I assure you that intellectually you will benefit tremendously. Thank you.